I is for investment, investing in our police, not just in officer numbers, but in the training and the equipment that they need so that we can actually build that intelligence-led police force, you know, to deliver the results we want, working with the community to do that too. And the community is a bit like, you know, the soil in my garden. Actually, I need to look after it, I need to nurture it. And then when we plant those seeds within it, they're actually going to grow up and actually deliver results.